What I love about Triennial is that there's nothing else like it for us as women.
The first thing that really just touched me was the welcome that I received at the door.
There was so much excitement in the air.
Awesome speakers, opportunities to volunteer.
You could just feel the presence of God here, so I'm excited to see what He's going to do.
So many ages represented, all the different countries. It was the vision of the kingdom of God.
God has called each one of us to very special service, whatever it might be. Has a very high view of what women can do in this world through the work of this church.
Every woman should consider going to Triennial, young and old.
Your grandma, your friend, your neighbor, everybody in your church should go to Triennial.
When we come together, we are energized and motivated and find new grounding for what God has called us to do. So when we leave Triennial, we leave with this support, this foundation, to go back to our churches, to go out into the world and to transform it.